Sometimes I try to do things, and it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. And I get real frustrated. And like, I try hard to do it, and I like take my time, but it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. It's like I concentrate on real hard, but it just doesn't work out. And everything I do and everything I try, it never turns out. It's like, I need time to figure these things out. There's always someone there going, hey Mike, you know, we've been noticing you've been having a lot of problems lately, you know? You maybe get away. And like, maybe you should talk about it, you'll feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay, you know, I'll figure it out. Just leave me alone, I'll figure it out, you know? I'm just working on myself. And they go, well, you know, if you want to talk about it, I'll be here, you know? And you'll probably feel a lot better if you talk about it. So why don't you talk about it? I go, no, I don't want to, I'm okay. I'll figure it out myself. And they just keep bugging me. They just keep bugging me, there's pills on the side. It's gotta be a suicide, so come up, break one, side. You won't have any say, I'll break one, you just need a way. I'm not crazy, it's a disaster. You're the one that's crazy, it's a disaster. You're trying to be crazy, it's a disaster. They take you in and it's good, cause that was the only solution to get me to profess up and take you from the enemy myself. I was in my room, and I was just like staring at the wall, thinking about everything. Then again, I was thinking about nothing. And then my mom came in, and I didn't even know she was there. She called my name, and I didn't hear her. Then she started screaming, Mike, Mike! And I go, what? What's the matter? She goes, what's the matter with you? I go, there's nothing wrong, Mom. She goes, don't tell me that. You're on drugs. I go, no, Mom, I'm not on drugs. I'm okay, I'm just thinking, you know? Why don't you give me a Pepsi? She goes, no, you're on drugs. I go, Mom, I'm okay. I'm just thinking. She goes, no, you're not thinking, you're on drugs. None of people don't act that way. I go, Mom, just give me a Pepsi, please. All I want is a Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. All I wanted was a Pepsi. Just one Pepsi. And she wouldn't give it to me. Just a Pepsi. He went through it with her knees. Got me back to see her knees. Just yucky, just crazy. It's a good damn crazy. I'm not crazy. Here's the dessert. You're the one that's crazy. Here's the dessert. You're trying to be crazy. Here's the dessert. They stick me in and it's good. Cause that was the only solution to get in from that club. And take it from the enemy myself. I'm sitting in my room. My mom and my dad came in. They pulled up a chair and they sat down. They go, Mike, we need to talk to you. I go, okay, what's the matter? They go, me and your mom, we've noticed lately you've been having a lot of problems. And you've been going off for no reason. And we're afraid you're going to hurt somebody. And we're afraid you're going to hurt yourself. So we decided that it would be in your best interest if we put you somewhere where you can get the help that you need. And I go, wait, what are you talking about? We decided my best interest? How do you know what my best interest is? How can you say what my best interest is? What are you trying to say? I'm crazy. When I went to your school, I went to your churches, I went to your institutional learning facilities. So how can you say I'm crazy? Say no to pick my brain, leave me suffering at my face. By the time they pick my head, better leave me, I'll be dead. I'm not crazy. You're the one that's crazy. Here's the dessert. You got me crazy. Here's the dessert. They kicked in and it's good to say what. The only person who can get in from the ground is that you're from the enemy.